I'm wondering if maybe we should start going after the criminals who live in the good neighborhoods.
Robin, look. I know you're scared, but we have a job to do.
Hey, who said anything about being scared?
That doesn't freak you out?
Bats and rats aren't so different.
You're not actually a bat.
You'll come to learn emotions are a weakness. Crime fighters can't afford to give in to them.
Look, just because I get scared doesn't mean I can't fight crime.
Looking for me.
Is it just me, or does Killer Croc seem a little bigger than before?
The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
Thanks! Yeah, that old cliche makes me feel so much better.
Again? You won't catch me!
We'll see about that, Killer Croc. It's time to face justice.
Yeah! What is it?
Ha! Good thing I have friends in low places. Get him!
Robin, we need something to take him out. Let's look around.
Something to catch a giant crocodile? Aw, oh, crikey!
No!
least I wasn't scared.
No, you were proud of yourself, which is also an emotion.
I learned so much in this job.
I got the sewer maps.
Bad layman slobbin' were here, and I didn't get to say hello.
I thought we were on a tight schedule, Joker.
Hey, I got us all out of Arkham Asylum. Can you blame a guy for wanting to enjoy the moment? Stop and smell the roses?
Something down here stinks.
Me not stink.
I think she was talking about the sewer, Grundy.
Love to help, but it's not going to happen.
We must all work together. Hopefully, Green Lantern will show up so I can use my ring.
It is useless to resist Brainiac. Satisfactory. Now to the planet Earth. For the one color left to acquire.
So, Cyborg, this slideways teleport thing is safe?
Totes. It'll take you to the Watchtower in the blink of an eye.
Why?
You scared?
No.
But I could just use my ring and fly up to the Watchtower.
You don't get in? I'm gonna tell everyone Green Lantern is yellow.
Welcome, Green Lantern of Sector 2814. Did you have a nice trip?
Oh yeah, sure. Martian Manhunter? No problem. Although, I prefer to fly.
The record Croc stole was a map of the sewers.
Why would he steal that?
Master Bruce, would you care for something to eat?
Thanks, Alfred. If you could bring it down here, that would be great.
Master Bruce, there's a whole mansion of rooms upstairs to eat in comfortably.
Down here would be great, thanks.
Wow, a UFO is approaching Earth!
On second thought, Alfred, we'll eat in the observatory.